Hey everybody, it's Wednesday. I hope you're having a good week. We're back with Bike Path, and today we're still playing Super Mario Odyssey, baby. Let's do it.
Here we go.
I think that's Where are we?
First time we loaded the game. Oh yes, we're here.
Right. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm Brett.
And I'm Mike.
We did it. Okay. So let's see if we still know how to do it.
Signature move?
Yeah, we're good.
Good stuff.
What the?
Weehee!
Alright. GG. What the? Oh, yeah. Isn't this a boss? Wait, it's not a boss.
Or is it?
What's happening?
It's eating all the flowers.
Okay. Okay. I did it? Flowers, flowers, flowers. Must have all the flowers. Who are you calling a biped?
Wow. Cubies.
Wait, didn't I do this? Maybe I lost.
I don't remember.
What?
I don't think we've seen these. Well, we bike path here. Yeah.
Got him. In here. Boom.
Wow.
Good thing it already taught me the mechanics.
Sure did.
I'm wrecking this guy. Oh my god.
This is interesting. The cubes are a distraction.
Cubes?
Those brick cubes blocking the weak points.
Well, like, you just go through them all in one go.
I don't know why they're there.
I don't know either. Like, maybe you'll forget where the middle is? I'm having a better fight against this guy than the hand guy.
Yep. You almost retired your Mario badge.
Yeah, that was close. Oh!
Oh!
We know what the cubes are for!
Hey, okay. That's awkward.
Oh! He moved it!
Yeah, he did.
Oh my god, I spoke too soon.
We both did. You're like, oh my god, this is easy.
What's the point of this?
What happened there? Whoa.
How is that not? Okay.
Okay. Is it the rule of three?
Get him!
Okay.
Oh.
That was a close one.
Easy biped.
Oh, you told
me. Ooh.
Multi-moon.
Multiple moon. How should we collect this moon?
Yahoo!
Wow. What a great day for Mario and a hat.
The secret flower field.
Mario and the hat floated in the air in a celebratory mood. Then everything went white.
Yeah! Yeah!
See those nose jiggle physics?
Wow. It's pretty good. Smell those flowers.
Fair enough.
We need 16 more.
I have 4? No. Wait. Oh, 16 more than I have?
I don't know. We'll find out. If it says 16, then we need 16. Oh.
I did it. Wait.
Oh.
One. Okay. What's over here?
I actually think this is where I left off.
Oh, okay.
Because we talked about streaming it, and then stopped playing.
So now we're into Mike Uncharted territory.
Indeed.
Nice. Oh yeah, what about my special move that I never use? Is it like, how's it go? This?
Oh yeah, there it is.
Woohoo! Oh, enemies! Oh! That was close.
That was close.
I've already been over there. Waterfall? That's cute.
Like, oh my god!
Oh, a little screws here. What's this? What, not stone? Indeed.
It's like a metal cube.
Doesn't seem to do anything, really. That's cool.
Oh, it just vanished.
What was it?
It was a squirrel.
Oh. What happened to Squirrely?
It just ran and then poof.
What's this?
Oh.
What?
I remember taking a screenshot of this because I was like, maybe this is important.
Koopa goes to the X with the grass? Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, these. These are cool.
Yep. Speed run boost.
Where am I supposed to go with this? It has to have a purpose, right? Oh, maybe I can break that block with that. Probably not.
Could, but I don't know.
What if I smash my face really fast against a big block?
Oh, out of gas.
Huh.
Oh, this? Look, it's Sonic.
Okay.
I remember they advertised that move a lot in Super Smash Bros. Commercials.
Wall jump?
Yeah.
Can you wall jump in Super Smash Bros.?
Yeah.
Shows what I know. My brother would be so disappointed in me.
He's very intense.
Why don't you know? Okay.
Ugh.
That was bad. How do I...
Is that funny? Do something? Do you go faster with more than one?
I don't know. Okay, well, I guess I do have to go through here, but... I don't know where their moons are. It says I have one ungotten moon, I guess?
Well, not necessarily one ungotten.
Oh, there's a whole other world. What am I doing?
The whole world.
Yeah, because we went here, but we could have gone to Winter World.
I think.
Ah!
But all the power moons are color coded. So
yeah.
This is like you need a blue one.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Really?
I'm pretty sure. Let's try.
Okay. Wait.
Oh.
Yeah. Let's set. Let's check it out. Let's learn our mechanics. Where's the...
I think you can only pick...
Oh, like I've just picked now and... Oh.
Wait. Okay, maybe I didn't quit there, because I remember a water roll.
Well... Okay.
I think this is the first time we actually had trouble being lost with where the moons are.
Yeah. Okay. What's up, bro? Can you help?
Hi. Fine beach.
Oh, good.
I'll help you with $50.
Yeah, I don't have anything else to spend money. Oh. Okay.
Apparently it's close.
Map. Okay. Okay.
You're looking right at
it. Over here. Here?
Oh, it could be up, maybe? There is some ledges to your left.
No, it's supposed to be like right here.
Whoa, whoa!
What the heck is this? Okay.
It's important, whatever.
I'll bring it over here.
Oh, there is. That's not actually lit. Okay.
What is this?
Oh, I don't know.
Does it open that steel thing?
I don't know. It does look like it's cracking.
I guess I'll bring it up this steep ledge. Okay.
Interesting.
Oh, this goes up high.
Oh. Whee!
That's cute. He goes.
I've never been up here.
Super fast steps. It's an effective weapon.
It does kill. Can you do the Super Mario World thing? Where you're holding the rock and you walk into an enemy and it hurts them? Oh yeah. Oh.
Dude.
Okay.
Dude. You got it, man. Nice.
Okay. That was cool.
What is this?
Whoa.
What?
Oh, shortcut up to here.
Oh, we have enough power. Okay. So I can do this. Yeah.
Whee! Whoa. I've never used the warp mechanic.
I figure we've already wasted enough of the
oh, yeah.
Most time walking
That's
around
true.
In a circle.
Oh yeah.
You've seen enough of that intro. The intro forest. Warp 2.
It's got cool song.
Wow. So now we can go to Snowland? Yeah. Oh.
Waterland.
Very well. Up and away, baby.
I wonder if Yoshi's in this game.
Yoshi.
Luigi hasn't made an appearance yet either.
No. Maybe he'll tell me about his journey.
Paper Mario?
Yeah. That's so good.
Well, you see, blah 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 blah.
Soiree bouquet. Oh, yeah. Wow. Oh, haha. The Lost Lady dress.
So we have a tiara.
Yeah.
We have a ring. Or sorry, Bowser has a ring.
Right.
And flowers. Dress. What else do you need? Shoes?
Yes. The theming of this game is super weird.
They're back.
Oh yeah. Brutals, babe. Okay, let's see. Man. Oh no, not a man. Okay.
My goodness, those Bowser's minions just stomped in here unbiting. You're kidding. And they stole our finest dress.
Indeed. Never fear. What is this gonna show me? Same information?
Just so you want to see it closer.
Something's telling me that, I should go over there. Ooh.
That was cool. When he face planted and started going underwater, he, like, flipped upside down.
Yeah.
Did not just. Oh, I'm swimming now. Woo! Money.
Wait a second.
Well, jump?
Oh, maybe.
Just money.
I look suspiciously
what is
like
it? A oh, a meme!
What? Mario's a zipper?
Yeah. Oh, it's so funny.
Like, who put that there? Oh, spike boots.
Spike boot. Oh, look, he's got a mouth full of air.
Oh, see?
His face is really fat.
Oh, yeah. Chubby cheeks.
Sweet, we can breathe forever. Wow, you jump pretty high actually.
Wow, that's super fun. Okay. Where does Brutals go? Oh, this guy. Hey, Moon.
Is that Lapras?
Thanks, Lapras.
Dory. Dory Backrider.
Okay.
Look, the water's rainbowy when you swim.
Let's go here. Where we go? What's this? Oh, one of these.
Find the pieces.
There's one. Oh, that's not one.
You just killed that Cheep Cheep.
You deserve it.
What did he ever do to you?
I deserve it, okay. What? This is not working.
Wow, this is deep. Wow. The number of required moons is a lot less than last world.
Oh yeah.
Whoa.
This is cool.
The physics in this world is very weird.
Yo, what's up?
If you want to travel, you should dress like... You dress like swimming. You gotta get dressed like a swimmer.
Oh.
So this is where the dress was.
Wow. Oh no!
That's where you get dressed as a swimmer though.
Oh, I have to?
Well, for that one, you have to. It's a free moon.
Okay.
Well, I guess it's not free because it's to buy the clothes.
What is a tool?
What is a tool? Uh-oh. Nope. You gotta use the other purple coins, which we have zero of.
Oh. What is it doing? Okay.
Seems like that'll be a quest for another time.
Wahoo!
Pizza go.
Hey, there's another one of these things. Give me that Cheep Cheep.
Cheep Cheep.
Where are these thingies? Oh.
Money?
Oh.
Round. Wait, are your eyes headlights?
Your eyes are headlights.
Thank you. You're murdering.
What? Hey, I found one.
Two left. Absolutely nothing.
What's in here?
I see a moon.
Oh. What?
Cheap chiefs can hurt each other? What the?
But I have no cheap chief attack. Oh, I can do this. That.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Oh, it doesn't
that doesn't work on those.
Okay.
What's that? Oh, wow. How many pieces left? Two?
Two more. Why do I have rainbow parts?
Because you're a unicorn.
Nice.
Whee!
Yellow stuff?
Whoa.
Okay, so it's not over here. It's not over here. Not over here. It's not in here. That's where I came from. That's like the exit of the area.
Yep.
So, it must be on land, right?
But the moons disappear from the top of the HUD.
The moon?
No, like the... If you go back in the water. And deep dive.
Oh. Oh, like it doesn't show them here.
Yeah. And then they show up in underwater, so...
Oh. Right.
There? Is there one in there?
That one? Oh yeah, this is not cheap controls.
Oh, I see one! Oh, there's a rock.
Dreadful. Okay. Now what?
Is there a top entrance? Or no?
Maybe. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I wanted to do cool jumps. Looks like this is a job for backflip. What?
The power of gravity.
Okay, so it has to be in the water. There's some purples. Wait, is that one? That's a coin.
Is that a dollar?
It's a dollar. I was just on the roof. Oh.
Elevator. Oh, it's not really an elevator.
Oh, this is a different place.
Look, another meme.
But this isn't where the moon is.
Nope.
I have to get the fifth one.
Oh yeah, we're so close.
Okay. Well, maybe it's...
Is it down a level?
Can I get in here? No. Is this the deep one?
No. The deep one's in the very middle of this place.
That's
a heart.
Oh yeah. That's nice. What about up here? Oh. Pizza go. Whoa.
What the? A secret girl.
You found me! Have a moon!
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
Our secret! Our promise!
That's cool.
That was nice. I'm like, oh man, we're struggling. Have a free moon. And free money.
Okay. Come on. Where is it? We're never gonna find it.
Just have to believe.
Where should we go? What was this?
Is that it?
Is that it?
That's it!
What the? Okay.
We found it right when we give up.
Right when we. Oh.
I mean, right when we believe.
Exactly. Is there any way to go down fast that's not this?
I don't think so. It's kind of inconvenient.
Swimming feels kind of bad in this game.
Yeah. Unless you're a cheap.
Yeah, cheap swimming feels better. Okay, so now we can go up through that roof thing. That seemed pretty cool.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Wait, can we get up?
Yeah.
I think so.
Oh yeah, we gotta swim up.
Wait, is that a zipper?
It's a meme.
It's a meme of Mario.
Oh, it's a hat. I mean, a door.
A door that responds only to hats.
What technology?
If that makes sense. What? Oh, meme.
Another meme.
Woo! What is this?
I like it. I like it. It's really funny.
Okay.
Little. Oof.
Oh.
Little,
those are coins.
No, they're Goombas. Little Goombas.
Zip, 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 zip. It's a T, a Mario.
It's a Z, a Mario.
What the? Aha! 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 It's a me, a Mario.
It's a me, a Goomba.
What letter is this?
Upside down F. Waluigi?
Wow.
Oh. Oh, they really like you.
Thank you. I have a lot of money. I have $1,000. How many copies of Super Mario Odyssey is $1,000?
Like, nine?
Nine?
Because of tax?
Oh no!
Uh oh.
Am I gonna die to Goombas?
You might.
Like,
it's $90, and then, or sorry, $80 in tax. So.
Okay. Key is not losing one life.
Oh. The key is also having a key.
Okay.
Nice.
Unzip the chasm. Okay.
I feel like there might be another.
Yeah, some over there. Kinda.
Yeah, I think there's another moon in here.
Okay.
Question is, how do we get there safely?
Right. Yeah, if I jump, I'll die.
What if you do some cool mechanics?
Oh, like this sort of thing?
Yeah.
Yeah? Wait, is that a zipper in the middle?
Yes.
I think it's a zipper.
Baby hey. Goombas. You just kill all the Goombas. You just kill all the Goombas.
But why? Oh.
For fun?
Oh. Wow. What kind of message does that send?
That's the vibe that comes.
It It's a me, a murderer. Okay. Yeah, it really feels like I should be able to get over there somehow. So I did this T. Nothing there. How about this other side here? Oh, well, that's the entrance, right?
Yeah, that's the entrance. Unless there's a back way or something. Like around the corner, maybe?
That's the door.
Can you check around the corner? Maybe there's like a...
Over here?
A hidden...
Like this?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Maybe I'm just supposed to mechanic it out? Just like that.
Sweet mechanics, dude.
Thanks, man.
I saw a ground pound and a dive.
Yeah, that's not far to try, I guess.
Wall jump?
Okay.
Oh.
How's that?
That was close.
Okay, one more try. Can you still do like the triple jump?
Yep. Oh!
Oh! Almost! Almost! Okay, 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 okay. I think I can do it. I think I can do it.
You can do it.
That was kind of close-ish. I think I need to chill more. Press less buttons.
Only press the ones you need to.
Yes. Okay. So you can ground pound and still dive.
Yes, you can cancel your ground pound and still dive.
FADC?
Yes.
Oh, that's what I want to do.
I haven't mastered that. It's really hard. Okay, you're really good at it.
So I have to throw like that. Okay. I think I can do this.
You can.
What do you think?
Yes.
Okay. I wonder if the triple jump's good.
Yahoo!
Whoa. Not like that.
Oh, I think it would be easier actually.
What?
If you go look left and unzip that.
Yeah.
And it makes a bridge.
Oh, because then I can just go straight.
Yeah, straight.
Straight seems good.
Yeah.
Do that.
Plus you can do triple jump too.
Right. Okay, let's try this. Oop. Okay, we need a little bit less. Even less.
Nice.
Woo!
You did it.
Oh!
That was close.
Wait. Oh. Wait. Oh, there's gonna be a zipper on there. Oh, I see.
The double zipper. Oh. Like, did I die?
Okay, that was awesome. That was a cool level.
That was fun. That was fun.
Good level.
The super secret zipper.
Okay. Wait, how do I get out? Oh, dude. I learned a mechanic.
Which mechanic?
I can just do that now.
I like when you dive onto your hat.
Yeah.
He puts his hat back on.
Super quick.
Like, just whoop.
Nice. Okay, now let's go back up to the roof. We got distracted there. Wait.
Oh yeah, we did.
How did we get up there?
Oh, up there.
Oh, yeah. Pizza go.
How did we get distracted?
Did we go on to the fifth moon?
Oh yeah, and they're like, okay.
Oh yeah.
Your first purple dollar of this world.
Nice. I need like 15, I think.
Yep, you definitely need 15.
Oh, another mystery. Oh.
Oh, more money.
Okay. Pizza go. Oh.
Campfire?
Hey, we made it.
Oh, nice. Which one are we fighting? The tall one?
Lanky Kong?
Lanky Kong.
Yo, you're too late. We already got the Lock Lady dress.
How come he's goofy?
And it even matches the boss's tuxedo. So there's no way we're giving it back. Yo, bro. You're giving it back. What?
Oh, it's like a reverse Beyblade.
Oh!
Ow.
Wait, what?
Can you deflect it? Maybe? Oh.
Oh, then I can get out his head. Even though he's super tall.
Nice. And he's looking for you. Where did he go?
Where'd he go, Garsh? Whoa, Garsh, bro. No! Uh-oh. That's not the move I want. Whoa.
Woo! Woo! We did it! Woo! We did it.
Pizza go.
Is that a banana for hair?
Oh, gosh. Hey, Multimoon.
Oh, nice, we beat the world!
We did it!
Yeah!
Oh,
Multimoon!
Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! How long have we been live for?
We've been live for 37 minutes.
Pretty decent, pretty decent. Maybe we press on a little bit?
Press on, explore the next world?
Okay. What a happy boy.
So, was that Tiara his sister? Or his girlfriend?
I think it's his girlfriend.
For some reason, I think it's his sister.
Oh, maybe you're right.
But Noelle insists that he's his girlfriend.
Oh. I don't know. Purple Island. Oh no.
I've never been to Purple
North America?
This is why I wanted this game.
Mario's never been in New York before?
Yeah.
We were in New York for 5 seconds. Because of that painting in the desert.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
This is bizarre.
Now you can jump on more people's cars.
Mm-hmm. So this is all taking place on the same planet.
Planet Earth.
Okay. Right.
Or fake Earth?
Pikmin Land? Whoever heard of a wedding with a stolen dress? You can throw that cap. Oh.
I wonder how they come up with their voices. Oh, look at those eyes. It's ready.
Bowser? Dun 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 dun. Mars the bringer of war? You wanna go, bro? Okay.
They just scared each other?
Yeah. Cloud Kingdom. What? I thought we were going to New York.
I thought so too.
I guess...
Hats.
I don't feel like that was sufficient explanation.
I think we were going to New York, and then we saw their ship.
But now we're not moving fast anymore, I guess.
What? Wait. Weren't we like right beside... Oh, we're a little bit farther than
the
cutscene.
Oh, are all these clouds moving at the same speed?
I guess. Well...
Okay, hold on.
Okay, wait. The Odyssey's landed.
This is an island. Yeah, we landed on this thing, and that ship stopped?
Yes. And they're all staring at us. Or is it just Bowser?
He's just gonna wait for us?
Yes.
That's pretty polite. What is this giant battle arena?
You see... Oh wait, there's cutscene.
You wanna fight me, bro, in this giant battle arena?
All he wants to fight is because he kicked our somethings last time.
Oh.
Mario. I don't have time. I'm busy with a wedding. You know what you know how stressful that is?
Oh, yeah.
Well, those are some weird flowers.
Yeah. That's pretty fun. What?
Oh.
Oh, my God.
This game really likes the hat theme.
It's hats and weddings, man. It's weird.
I don't know if you can just like that. Oh, it's huge. That's actually so funny.
Okay.
Whoa, three hats? At least Bowser kind of has nice hair.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh no 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 no! Wii boxing?
Yep.
Oh.
Five hats?
Oh! Pizza go!
Oh!
Oh! Oh.
What?
I got cheesed. Uh oh, this is bad.
Maybe try getting close?
I don't know, man.
Woo! Oh,
nice. Oh! Yes! Okay.
Oh, this part, dodging explosions. Oh, he's fast explosions now. Throwing planets.
Oh, la, 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 la. Yeah! What?
Oh, he used a secret move. Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
You got cheesed again.
Okay. Enough crying.
We're back. It looks like a mattress.
Yes, it does. It's kind of cool.
What about?
Okay, just go.
Oh.
Oh, chain.
You can probably skip.
Oh.
Or you want to watch it again?
No, no. You're right. Threw that pretty early.
Well, I wonder if you... Can you block the purple ones?
I don't know.
Because you can use the
Oh!
Jumps the opposite direction. He has nice hair.
It feels really good.
Nintendo knows how to do it.
The like scaling up sounds feels so good.
Nice. Okay, you got tail sweep. Oh. Oh, nice. There we go.
Okay, so I was 2 seconds away from winning.
Yeah. Oh, is she worried?
She's worried.
She's falling for Bowser.
Yeah, she's starting to get feelings. You made him sad. So who's the real villain here?
I don't know.
He just wants to get married, man.
Wait, did Peach actually ask for help at the beginning? I don't recall.
Maybe she went.
Oh, she.
Yeah, that is her classic line. Yeah.
Mario.
Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, she's clearly in distress.
Yes. Okay.
She literally said, "Stop it." No means no, Bowser. Come on.
Wait, he's going to the moon? Lost Kingdom.
What the? Wow.
Oh, the Odyssey's exploded.
Oh no. Pikmin.
We worked so hard.
Oh, yes. The solution is moons.
Wow, you need a lot of moons, actually.
Okay. Hey, Moon. What the?
Oh! That feels bad. I would have fell for that too.
This jungle is more dangerous than it first appeared. Oh. Okay. What the?
A Bodhi.
Hey, that guy from Super Mario 64. He did the same thing! That guy loves hats.
Cappy, no.
How am I gonna do my move?
Mario's like, oh my hat, let's go.
How am I gonna do my mechanic?
You're gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way. Almost got a cool like rescue song.
Yep. Can't even. Yeah. Oh, he's really not digging it. Those guys don't look good to stomp on.
Whoa.
What the? That's shimmery stuff, remember?
Oh yeah. Oh. I guess we need
if I had a hat, I could blow up that bomb on it.
Yeah. What do you grab?
Oh!
Oh! Oh! I see a moon.
Where?
It was under the. It was on the stairs.
Oh, okay. What the? Oh! I should have.
Oh, I see. Oh! Murdered in one hit. Thanks, man. That was scary.
That guy didn't have Power Moon clutched in his talons or something?
That is unfortunate for us.
You said there's a moon over here?
If you go in the stairs, the tall tower right now on the other side has...
Over there?
No, right... Rotate the camera. Right there. Yeah.
In the cage?
No, right there.
Oh, right here! Whoa!
Yeah! Moon inside the rising pillar.
Good eye. Good eye, mate.
Good eye.
Good eye indeed.
What?
I think I saw this in a trailer.
Good. I've never seen this.
Go like this.
Okay, that's weird. This is so weird.
Uh oh.
Turn back, boys!
Hello.
Nobby Nobby Boy?
Yeah.
Wait, down. Ah.
Nice.
Well, that felt good. Oh, I'm making our key recording sounds?
Yep. Oh, you did.
That's so funny.
Whoa, infinite combo.
What if this guy can punch a cage open?
Maybe. Ah! Oh.
Oh, lucky.
Okay. You can use them as a bait.
That's like just a stomp thing, right? Or a stomp on that?
No, I think last time we took a bullet
bill to it.
We took a bullet bill to it.
So maybe we need an explosive? Like this guy?
Yeah.
Oh. 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 Like this?
Oh. Now we're... What?
Okay. My solution was genius. Should have worked.
Now we're stuck on this place. Oh, nice.
Oh, oh my god.
No. Oh,
I'm panicking. No. I'm panicking.
Don't panic.
I'm panicking.
Just land on the orange
I'm
part.
I'm panicking.
Okay, you land on the orange part. Good job. No, I'm panicking again.
Okay, okay.
Well, at least we have this campfire.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Hey, bro.
One cube at a time.
Hooray!
Oh, look, another one!
Holy cow.
Wreck block block. Wreck rock.
What is this moon for? Just like, here you go. What did I do for this?
You found it.
Oh, okay.
They're like, oh, you found it. Oh, no. Here we... Okay, we're good. Nice place. Hey, another cube.
I think I'm getting the hang of this hat jump. Need to go. Okay, now what? Oh, ringy. Oh yeah, there's this whole area over here. We saw this from above earlier.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh look, another moon puzzle.
Oh,
fuzzies. They look especially crazy.
Oh. Ha ha! I thought so. Up to your old tricks again, eh, Nintendo? Can't fool me.
Nice.
Oh, okay. I look crazy.
Yeah. Your eyes are like, woohoo!
Oh! That was scary.
Wow.
Over here?
right back.
Oh.
On a pixel. I like it.
Why don't we just go around?
Yeah, sounds good to me. Moon shards in the jungle.
Easy moon shard, baby.
This is a jungle? It's like poison land.
Is that a moon?
That is a moon.
What this? Oh.
What was that? Rotator.
Oh, yeah. We got half.
Sweaty.
Sweaty. Oh.
Oh, a hat.
Hmm. I think I should get this moon first.
Okay. Oh, look at the 2D fuzzies. Oh.
Good enough.
Over the fuzzies above the swamp. Okay, well, I mean, if you want to call it over the fuzzies.
Wait, how do we get in it?
Probably the door? Maybe?
Or oh, yeah, maybe. Yeah, probably, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well played, well played. Let's see. I guess I have to go on top?
Yeah, I
oh,
guess
no.
So.
Oh,
okay.
It's just out of sequence. Okay.
Wahoo! Pizza go! Oh, avoiding the fuzzies in the a swamp.
Yeah, I mean, that's. Yes.
Again.
That's what happened.
Wahoo! Pizza go! Pizza.
It's a little disappointing that there's like never a mushroom in there. It feels so much like there should be a mushroom.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You're like so used to it.
It's
you know?
The old ways.
Yeah.
Oh, there's no. Whoa. No mushroom.
What?
Whoa.
Oh yeah, I can do this.
Oh, how do we get that?
Pizza go. Oh, I have to do a cool jump, I guess.
Woo!
Just like that.
Sweet dive.
Thanks, man.
Swan dive.
Okay.
Oh!
Okay.
Remember, you can cancel your crap out.
You know why it is? It's cause, oh my god.
Oh, you did it! See? You're fine.
It's cause, you need to press ZL
to do the jump.
To do the jump.
Yeah.
And ZL is also grandpa.
Yeah. I don't know if that was intended.
It's kinda weird.
Hey, moon. Oh, look, moon. Can you only get it if you're a stretchy guy?
It sort of looks that way.
Man, we were just here, and we did not even see that.
Oh, I was panicking
at
that one. Two more moons. Okay. Oh, there's a moon here.
Oh, okay. You probably have to...
Stomp that, right,
yeah,
that left one.
The top one? Yeah. Once you go around.
Oh, hey. There's also
look
this
at the
box
crazy
in there.
Guy. Oh, yeah. We know how to Mario. One mo.
Man, when you hit something when you're diving, you really hit it.
Yep. Just here, my face.
That tree looks like it's climbing on this one.
Yeah. Up there, yeah.
It's so cute.
It's like a person.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, so there was a moon somewhere here. Oh, on this twisty thing. Yeah, there.
Yeah.
Okay, let's take this guy. Yeah, we can just go there.
We did it.
Okay, guys. Oh, well, yeah. Thanks for watching Bike Path. I think that's probably going to do it for this week.
Yep.
We did like two worlds. Oh, I got to deal with this enemy real quick. But yeah, we did the water world. We did the...
We finished the forest.
Cool caterpillar accordion world. And yeah. Now we can fix the Odyssey. But we'll have to do that next week. Next Wednesday at 7 p.m. CST. So thanks for watching, guys.
See you later.